Oh my gosh. Whoa. Crap. Dang it. Oh. Okay. Normally, I'd be dead. Oh boy. Oh, those Nazis. It's a good thing they didn't know how to shoot. So I'm going to send him on down the road then. Whoa. Okay, I see. You can see me through the trees? Jeez. Nick Sheezen. Been an Americana. Oh, ha, ha. Oh, crap. Did you see that? I think the other one's playing dead. I didn't hear a report. I'll take it just the same, though. This AI is very receptive. Hide him back here. Grab another guy. That's guy number one. He's got a machine gun. Okay. Three. Yeah, it's number three that I want. How do I tell them to follow me? What was that again? Follow is home. Okay. All right.
Follow me!
Come on, guys. Okay. I'd kind of like to see what's over here. It's all safe around here. I'd like to see what's over here. Why not, right? Yeah. All right, you said, Sax. Move out. Whoa, that's a tough bush. I had a nickel for every time I've heard that. Then I would have no nickels. Because... Shut up, Caleb. All right. Doesn't really look like there's anything going on over here. Well enough. Let's leave the well alone. Let's get out of here. Come on, boys. Let's go, fellas. We could be killing Nazis. Watch out for the tree. Pardon? Let sleeping Nazis lie. Wow, that's quite the bridge. It's a bridge too far. Sweet. We did it. If this is the level that I think it is,
in on the island, as they are every evening. But it is possible that one or more of the Germans have remained on board. If we are discovered, we can be sure that the gendarmes from the whole town are going to run there. We start the mission here. We have to get civilian clothing as soon as possible to improve our chances of getting to the island unobserved.
I don't know if you can take those guns with you. Oh boy, do I remember this. Alright guys, first off, you need to just use your hands.